Hey everybody, Shadow here. Welcome back to Spyro 4 Enter the Dragonfly. Starting the final boss. Finally.
You're back again? How is this possible? I will take care of you permanently! Oh, wait a minute, I said that last time. I wouldn't want to sound like a video game cliche. Let me try that again. This time, I will take care of you once and for all!
They misspelled, cliche.
Hocus Pocus!
Stunlock. Seriously, not even the wing shield.
Oh, Pocus! Hocus Pocus! You're back again? Hocus Pocus!
It's over.
Not again! My plans were so perfect. Twice I put my faith in this staff, and twice it has failed me! Dragons! Dragonflies! I can't win!
Well, that's what you get for playing with your little sticks. Silly Ripto, don't you know magic and dinosaurs don't mix?
You haven't heard the last of me, you little demon! I'll be back, and you'll be sorry. Every last one of you will be sorry!
Yeah, I bet. Well, as normal as fairy tales go anyway, pal. I'll tell you what though, guys. We weren't just gonna stand by and let Ripto ruin this day for the baby dragons. Right, Sparks. Or the dragonflies.
Well, everything is finally back to normal. Isn't it, Spyro?
Yep, that was the 100% ending. I'm not sure if I should just edit this video or keep all the attempts in to really express how broken this game is and how frustrating, that final boss was. All right.
And that was Spyro into the Dragonfly.
What a game.
Well, there was parts that I liked about it.
Not sure if that matters now.
Anyway,
I'm tired.
It's midnight,
and
I should probably go to bed now.
So thanks for watching.
Leave a like,
comment,
and subscribe if you haven't.
And I'll see you guys with something else.
Bye.